今天有民选的官员在当中参与我们的庆典。我们今天本来有两位的民选的官员啊，主计长纽约市的主计长啊刘纯义先生，他现在入住当中，很快就会到我们的中间。那还有我们的市议员顾亚明先生，他已经到了，我们非常的荣幸，非常的高兴。我们先请我们的市议员顾亚明先生给我们讲几句鼓励的话。顾先生他是一个非常成功的商人，他也是一个非常参与社区活动，经常听取民众不同意见的一位议员，他也经常支持脚声关怀社区的工作。好，我们请顾先生。
谢牧师，老牧师，我们很多的脚声的义工啊、同工，大家主爱的兄弟姐妹们，今天我很高兴来到这里参加脚声终身的28周年的庆典。我们侨胞在这里，美国是为了美国梦。美国梦主要是去买个房子，买个大车子，或者找朋友，有个好工作啊。这个，但是我们很多人忘记，我们要有内心的平安内心的internal peace。我们最近很多社区上很多平安的很多发生的事情都是关于。他们精神上的没有得到的安慰，所以我要在这里鼓励我们脚声终身还有其他那个宗教团体做多做这些方面的工作。因为我们很多华侨还在侨胞的时候心灵上没有得到安定所以他们很容易发生很多不理想的事情感谢大家一直以来为我们社区的服务我个人觉得市政府能做的不是很多凡是你们教堂宗教团体做的事情更够实际还有帮助我们社区更大的忙所以我在这里就希望大家增加努力希望大家我们都要为我们神工作希望大家社区平安在这里做谢谢大家 Thank you
谢谢顾亚明先生我们看见刘纯义先生我们纽约市的主计长他已经来到这里当中我们非常的高兴他能够参与我们的庆典当刘先生他是第一位纽约市的亚裔的主计长在之前当刘先生还是市议员的时候他代表20选区包括法拉盛包括我们所在的法拉盛我们非常高兴荣幸他在我们当中 With great honor I would like to extend our warmest welcome to the Honorable New York City Comptroller Mr. John Liu Mr. Liu is the first Asian American elected to a citywide office in the New York City when he wasA city council member, he represented District 20, which included Flushing, where we are. We are very honored and happy to have him here to give us a word of encouragement. 我们很高兴请刘先生给我们一些鼓励的话。Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
Thank you very much, Harold. Thanks for the introduction.And it's great to see everybody here this afternoon on the 28th Thanksgiving gathering of the CCHC. As Harold mentioned, I had the privilege of representing my hometown of Flushing in the City Council for 8 years. And in those 8 years, I don't know how many times I was at CCHC with Reverend Lowe and Harold and many of the members. And every time I was there,discussing and debating the most important issues that affect our community. And in these very challenging times, you economically speaking, it's always good to know that we have a refuge here at CCHC for so many different reasons. There are lots to celebrate, even though there are many families still going through trying times. I know that the economy is still struggling, but I do, as controller, see the light at the end of the tunnel, that we are headed in the right direction in terms of putting more people back to work, trying to stem the tide of home foreclosures. So I do see better times ahead, but in the meantime, we certainly are grateful to have this wonderful CCHC right here. I saw CCHC from more humble beginnings on Prince Street in downtown Flushing, and that already was a beautiful location. And I was really honored to help break ground for this wonderful new church right here on Morris Harding Expressway. And this is my first time to have this treat to be able to see the new CCHC. It's a wonderful building, it's beautiful, but of course, the mission is about the people, not necessarily about any building. People are just as wonderful, just as beautiful. And so I'm here to give thanks along with the rest of CCHC. It is a wonderful 28th Thanksgiving gathering. Thank you for Reverend Lowe for his incredible work, not only in making this location possible, but as I see from his report, CCHC continues to grow in impact, not only here in New York, but indeed all over the world. So congratulations. We do have more work to do, but we certainly have much to be thankful for. Thank you.